Everyone, now let's move on to question number 2 of exercise 1.5. So, first part, 3 plus root 3, 2 plus root 2. So, basically, we have to multiply these. We have to simplify. So, first of all, we'll multiply 3 by 2 plus root 2 and then multiply root 3 by 2 plus root 2. So 3 into 2 is 6, and then 3 into root 2 is 3 root 2, plus sign as it is, plus 2 into root 3 is 2 root 3, plus C, root 3 into root 2, it will be equal to 3 into 2, that is root 6. Now this is the answer, and let's move to the second part. 3 plus root 3, 3 minus root 3. Here two things can be done. We can multiply these as we did in first part, or we can use the identity here, a plus b, a minus b. So let's use the identity a plus b, a minus b. You can do this question by any method. So here our a is 3 and b is root 3. So a square, it means 3 square, minus b is root 3, it's square. So 3 square is 9 minus 3 square. See, root 3 into root 3, it will be equal to root 9, and root 9 is equal to 3. So 3, 9 minus 3 is 6. So 6 is the answer for part 2 of question number 2. Now let's move on to the third part, which is root 5 plus root 2 whole square. So we can identify easily that it's an identity, a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So this here, a is root 5 and b is root 2. So a square, that is root 5 square, plus b square, that is root 2 square, plus 2 into a, that is root 5, and b, that is root 2. So it will be equal to 5, and it will be equal to 2 plus 2 into root 10. I hope it's clear now. 7 plus 2 root 10. So this is the answer for third part. Now moving on towards the fourth part, it is root 5 minus root 2, root 5 plus root 2. So it's again identity, a minus b, a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. So a is root 5 and b is root 2. So a square, that is root 5 square, minus b is root 2 square. So that is 5 minus 2, that is 3. So 3 is the answer. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and watch the next videos for question number 5 and others.